Hi, everybody. It's me, John in Tucson, back again. And I'm going to be presenting another reaction video tonight. I've been doing a lot of videos on Regine Velasquez because obviously she is an immensely talented singer that I admire greatly. Let me take these off real quick. That's better. And we're going to concentrate tonight on the Carpenters. Okay? This is the video we're going to watch. Was put together by Motown Boy One. He's a terrific Carpenters fan. And what he did was he blended a remixed version of what we're about to see and overlaid it onto the video. This is about the Carpenters. It's called Music, Music, Music. This is a medley that they're going to be doing. And it's very well done. Karen is singing live to everything. And it looks like she's really not singing, but she is. Most people don't realize that Karen sings, or sang, I should say, very, very softly with the mic very close to her mouth. And that's how we got the sound from her. She didn't have to belt it out like Regine does. So let's sit back, watch this video. And I hope you enjoy it. It's a pretty good one. Richard has said several times in interviews that this should have been Karen's show. You know, not the Carpenters, but Karen Carpenter should have been the headliner in this particular program. So let's go ahead and give this a good watch and listen and see what happens. Hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Let's see if I can do this. Without my glasses. Of course I can. There's John in Tucson. Let's get rid of John in Tucson and go over here. Pink. There we go. Here we are. Let's play it.
Foolish as it seems, I still have my dreams. Don't try to spell my feelings. Just tell me that we're through. And make it easy on yourself. Make it easy on yourself. Cause breaking up is
smile.
Hi, sweetie. Oh, Karen, and Richard. Oh, gosh. What a magnificent video. Absolutely. I went to a concert here in Tucson in 1971 of the Carpenters. You know, Karen and Richard, they played down at the Tucson Community Center. And I had only heard Karen and Richard Carpenter the year before when Close to You came out and hit big, really big. And I happened to hear it, and the album Song for You came out. And as an incentive or an inducement for me to get better grades in school, my parents said, we will buy you tickets to see the Carpenters if you get your grades up. And I got my grades up fast. It's amazing what a little enticement will do. So yes, I got to see the Carpenters in concert only once. And I do remember very distinctly, you couldn't see Karen. She was buried behind this enormous drum kit, monster drum kit. You could hear her singing beautifully, and she was drumming throughout the entire concert. Everything flawless, absolutely flawless. But that was the only time I got to see them. And I have been a fan since, like I said, 1970. I have everything they have ever put out. So, guess I'm a fan, huh? Hope you are too. And I hope you enjoyed my silly little video. I enjoy making these for you. And it makes me feel better. I had a very scary couple of days. I thought I had a stroke, so did the doctors. And it turned out to be something different called a cerebral aphasia event. Very odd, but it mimics a stroke. Couldn't walk, couldn't speak. Very scary, but I'm here, John of Tucson. I'm not going anywhere. Not going anywhere. I have too many videos to make. Hope you guys are having a terrific time in your lives. Do something kind for someone you know nothing about, and don't tell anyone you did it. That's how you pay it forward. You guys take care. Have a good one. Please like, subscribe, comment. Definitely comment. And come back. I've got more videos for you. Take care.